using two, we're going to do a rear fly. So this is a low angle rear fly. The handles only come up to about hip height. Okay, so we're going to bend over a little bit, cushion with the knees, and then we're flying out as far back as we can go. As you fly back, try not to extend your arms out all the way. Have a slight bend in them. Thank you.